wonder if I still
so,
have
Melanie, the, it's the last day of Fringe, and you're having like a crisis. Tell
right,
us about
my
it.
My accompanist just called, and there's a wildfire blocking his car.
Yeah, so, we've been smelling the smoke, but
I thought that was just someone's
like
brush fire.
Evil stuff going on.
So I was gonna run around in tears trying to find Chris because he knows the music. When out he walked from the
and
show
he's
before
just
mine.
Right there.
Unfortunately, the pianist has the music.
Oh, turn off
the Steven, the, so he's trying to teach someone else how to use his computer so he can get the music, so he can set up, so he can do my show.
Well, I have a ticket to the show. I want to see it.
Things were going too smoothly. You know, there was no way this was just going to work out.
Right.
This is the one show we have people coming to.
Oh. Well, if it works out, it will be an absolute Fringe miracle, right?
It's a Fringe miracle with babies and puppies and orphans' tears.
I liked it. And are you touring with this show, going
I'm
to other
not,
festivals?
I'm going to other festivals, but with a different show I was supposed to write last night.
Oh,
watched Doctor Who instead.
Yeah, was it funny?
So I don't have a different show. Doctor Who is always good.
Yeah.
But so I didn't write a show. I have 2 weeks to learn the show that I haven't written yet.
Excellent.
Yeah, but that'll be later today. You know, like, I wasn't going to worry about that until after this.
Well, break a leg at your show today.
Thanks. Well, you'll be there so you can see the drama as it unfolds.